we are so excited to bring you a special edition of Mums at Home this circuit breaker, telling stories through original songs of love through cooking for family, caring for special children, and parenting and life's full cycle. And we're giving away free passes for online cooking classes, voice lessons, studio time, drum lessons, and signed CD by Michael Pella. So all you've got to do is to like our page and share this video and win these hot giveaways. Enjoy the video.
To all mothers out there, this song, A Dash of Love, is dedicated to all of you. It's a funny thing, being a mother, you know there is much sacrifice. Although you've had 9 months of waiting, it still catches you by surprise. It's a peculiar thing when kids come along, sharing your life as they grow. You make many choices that somehow seem wrong, that you are forced to let go. What's a mother to say when there's many things left unsaid after the tears? What's a mother to do but swallow the joys and the sorrows? Through the years, we can cook with a dash of love, always and always with love. To the kitchen we retreat just to whip up something sweet. To mend a broken heart, we can cook with a dash of love, always and always with love. For what you leave to your child when you leave is the love from the food that you made with love. When your girl grows up, she replaces the dolls with dresses and midnight phone calls. You have to keep mum when she staunters home late and hide your worry on her first day. When your boy's growing up, he wants his own space to play all the games that growing boys play. And then comes a time when you miss a sun grace. It's a longing you say when there's many things left unsaid after the tears. What's a mother to do but swallow the joys and the sorrows? Through the years, we can cook with a dash of love, always and always with love. To the kitchen we retreat just to whip up something sweet. To mend our broken hearts, we can cook with a dash of love, always and always with love. For what you leave to your child when you leave is the love from the food that you made with love. What you leave to your child when you leave, the love from the food that you made, with a spoonful, with an ounce, with a dish, and a heart of love.
Every step I take and every plan I make.
It's every time I lift you and hold you in my arms. It's every word I whisper and every song I sing. So you see, it is all of me.
And comes to life. Through her eyes, I see a little part of me. In her laugh, I hear the memories I hold so dear. These are the beautiful lyrics of Kellen's song. Enjoy this finale.
Run, jump in the rain, splash, step every puddle, shirt, shoes soaking wet, umbrella left unopened, eyes front all a blur, look up through the water, you were standing there holding my hand, pages ten. Once again I feel. Once again I see. Once again this.